couple of teams hit hard by the COVID-19 protocols, the Brooklyn Nets and the Orlando Magic. It's Langston Galloway finding Blake Griffin, and Blake Griffin gets the step back jumper. He had 17.7 rebounds and 6 assists, but Orlando in front. Gary Harris hits the three-pointer, then Gary Harris drives and pulls up for a floater. Gary Harris had 17.7 rebounds and 5 assists. Orlando up by 14. Kessler Edwards driving and getting the jam there. We move to the third quarter. Robin Lopez had himself a game, 20 points, 10 rebounds, 4 assists. Here he gets a little hook shot here, just too big for the defense, and Blake Griffin can't stop him down there. 69-53, Orlando in front. Patty Mills misses a jumper. David Duke Jr. gets the putback, and then Cam Thomas finds David Duke Jr. for the three-pointer, and we're tied at 93. Robin Lopez finding Chuma Okeke for the step-back jump shot. And then Franz Wagner driving and just working his way inside for the tough layup. I don't know how he got that one to go. He did, though, and that's what matters. It also matters that Orlando gets the win. Your final score in this one, 100-93.